Good afternoon, everybody. Today, I want to teach you so that I want you to keep all your things away. Okay? But I want to do a 10 crystal with you. Okay? If you can pass the test, next week, I will send you to library for a period for pleasure reading. You like that? Okay, very good. So I want to ask you something again. How are you going to pronounce this word? Volunteers? Any volunteers? Okay, John, how are you going to pronounce this word? Okay, Mary? Okay, Della? How about this? Stella? Robin? Kelvin? Very good. Okay, how about this? Very easy word, huh? How are you going to pronounce this word? Okay, all of you are doing a great job, but I want to share with you a little bit about Elsa. Okay, some of you can pronounce well, but some of you make a little mistakes on pronouncing word. Okay, here you see the word a letter L, right? This is not difficult words. When you pronounce the letter L, I want you to touch your tongue at the back of your teeth. Roll up your tongue, L. Repeat after me, L. L. Boys, L. Girls, L. Stephen, L. Mary, L. Jonathan, I can't see you. Joel, okay, thank you so much. Now, how are you going to pronounce this word? You know it, right? So, whenever you see L, you are going to touch your tongue, at the back of your teeth and roll up your tongue, okay? So let's practice this. How are you going to pronounce this word? C-E-L-L, sell, good. How about this? S-C-H-O-O-L, school, right? How about this? R-E-S-U-L-D, result, very good. How about this? M-I-L-K, milk. And how about this? T-E-L, tell. Mostly, I heard, teacher, I have to tell you, starting from today, you're not going to pronounce, teacher, I have to tell you. No, you are going to pronounce, teacher, I have to tell you, okay? We will do it. I will tell you, okay? And then, I will go to school. Not I will go to school. It's like, I will go to school, okay? And then whenever you say, thank you, you're going to say, welcome. No, welcome. Okay, change it. Okay, but let me recap it again. How are you going to pronounce L sound? Okay, very good. Let us practice it. L. Like, tall, sell, shell, school, okay? And then here, for this tongue twister, you will see my underline here, right? So, when you see this underline, well, how are you going to pronounce? Good, L sound. And then here, L, then S, cells. Then first of all, then S. Okay, cells, shells, shells, cells. Okay, the contrast will be really fun if you really pronounce L sound. Okay, is there anybody who wants to try? It's okay, I will not count your mistake. Just for fun. John, can you? Nobody? Oh, very brave. James, come on. Uh-huh. This is great. Using tongue twister. Very good. Thank you so much. Okay, now what I want you to do is, all of you are not looking at me. I will be at the back of the class. You are going to look at the whiteboard. Don't look at me. Just listen to my voice. Okay, how I am pronouncing the words. Are you ready? Any questions up to here? No. Good. Here, have a look. Okay. Ready? Go. She saw seashells on the seashore. The shells she saw are seashells, I'm sure. For if she saw seashells on the seashore, then I'm sure she saw seashell shells. Do I need to repeat it again for you? Okay, do I need to repeat it again for you? Okay, good. Here, again, the last time. Okay, okay, ready? Go. She saw seashells on the seashore. The shells she saw are seashells, I'm sure. For if she saw seashells on the seashore, then I'm sure she saw seashell shells. You got it? Okay. Now, what I want you to do is, first, you are going to copy this in your writing book. Okay? Then you will practice alone, individually, or pair by pair, or with your partner after you. Okay? You can take time. Then you have to read out in front of me for 2 times outside of the class. The first time, I will check your old sound, your pronunciation. And second time, I will check your rate of speak. You got it? Any questions? No. Thank you so much. Copy this in your writing book. And then, if you are ready, we will go out. Okay? This activity is really fun for my class because they were really engaging in my lesson using 10 twister. After that, when they get it, we will go outside. They will read out in front of me by looking at the book. I will check their LLL sound for 2 times. The first time, pronounce L sound, and second time I will check their speaker rate. While they are practicing, I will be monitoring, and then I will just listen to the students, and then I will not tell them that this is wrong, this is right. But if they need my help, if I need to read out again for them, I will help them. Okay. After that, when they finish it, I give them 3 logs for each at the beginning of the class. Then there's a words, the pronunciation concept with L sounds, and then students individually, they will stand up, they will draw logs, and then they will read out for the class. Then I get accept their pronunciation, whether they can do it well or not. That's my guided practice for them. Okay, for my assessment for them is at home, what are they going to do is, okay, guys, you did really great job. Thank you so much and congratulations. Touch your back. Good job. Okay. I want to give you a homework tonight. Can I give you a homework? Okay. All of you use Facebook, huh? Okay, very good. What I want you to do is tonight you are going to submit me this time twister by recording through Messenger. Okay, you will record it and then you will send me through my Messenger, and then you will write I'm blah blah blah, and then this is my assignment for pronunciation of tendrist L. Can you do that with your name? If you don't use Facebook, if you don't use Messenger, fine, you can use your mother, father's, auntie, uncle's account and just send me through Messenger, and then just tell me your name first, then only you will send me, and then I will give you feedback on you. This one, if you make mistake, I will not detect your mark, but if you don't submit me, maybe, okay, any questions? Good, very good. I will give you 2 days, Saturday, Sunday, but Sunday, 11:59 p.m. will be your due time. Okay, you have 2 days, Saturday, Sunday. Just record it and send it to me. Okay, you got it? Okay, thank you so much. This is the way I can give my students for the homework for the assessment. Thank you so much.